Since we learned that Hopper was still alive and trapped in a Russian prison, we started to speculate who would be the person to save Hopper. But in the last sneak peek, we were shown a clue that could indicate not only that Hopper won't be saved by anyone, but that he will have to face a great danger. Do you want to know why Hopper has a flamethrower in the new Stranger Things 4 sneak peek? And what would you think if I told you that who is really behind the Russian experiments could be Dr. Brenner? Do you want to know these theories? Stay tuned to this video. You are in Stranger Things Geeks. In the last season of Stranger Things, Hopper tried to sacrifice himself to stop the Russians who were trying to open a dimensional portal to the Upside Down. Hopper managed to destroy the machine and was presumed dead, but later we saw a teaser where it was shown that this policeman was still alive, now in a kind of Russian concentration camp. Previously, we theorized about how Eleven could look for her sisters to rescue Hopper, but apparently the story of this season would have another way. The first clue can be found in our previous video where we talked about the clock. In the sneak peek, we saw a clock that marked 12 o'clock, while a voice said that something had already arrived. We theorize that this clock is the Doomsday Clock within the universe of Stranger Things, a clock that marks the time in which the apocalypse will come to the world. But what does this have to do with Hopper and Russia? Hopper is in a concentration camp in Russia, but he is not alone. He is with the Russian scientists, and the most important thing is that they have a Demogorgon. This means that the Russian experiments to open the way to the other side have not stopped. In fact, the Russians will use the Demogorgon to achieve what they did not achieve in the previous season. While the Russian scientists resume their plans to open a way to the Upside Down, Eleven will be kidnapped, possibly by Dr. Brenner's henchmen. Dr. Brenner will then explain to Eleven that the Russians are still experimenting to try to open a portal to the other side, and that the world is in danger. Eleven then re-enters the isolation tank to spy on the Russians, only to find that Hopper is still alive. But Eleven still doesn't have all her powers back, and she can't do anything. There are other priorities. Meanwhile, Eleven's friends search for clues to see where Eleven was taken to after being kidnapped. These clues lead them to the Doomsday Clock. This clock says that the end of the world has already arrived. But then, how will the world come to an end? And what does this have to do with Hopper? The Russian scientists will continue their experiments and will manage to open the way to the other side, to the Upside Down, where finally the Mind Flayer will enter our plane. Once the Mind Flayer enters our world, it will start to assimilate and destroy all the Russian scientists. The concentration camp where Hopper is will be a chaos. Demogorgons attacking soldiers and prisoners trying to escape. Hopper will then manage in the midst of the chaos to escape and arm himself against this flamethrower. This is the reason why he has a flamethrower and not a conventional weapon, because Hopper will have to fight against the creatures that the Russians have unleashed. But the flamethrower will only help him to escape. It won't be able to stop the invasion. It is not clear if Hopper will have help from other prisoners, or if even the Russians have their own subjects of study, but what is probable is that it is not Eleven who ends up saving Hopper, but he himself would save himself by escaping in the chaos. But then, what will happen to the Russians? The Russians have unknowingly brought about the end of the world. They have allowed the Mind Flayer to enter, and only one person can stop it. And that is Eleven, who has no powers. Only one person is able to give her powers back to her, and this is Dr. Brenner. For this reason, we think that this season will focus on how Dr. Brenner returns and experiments with Eleven after kidnapping her. But then, what about Hopper? Hopper has already faced the Demogorgons before and knows what threat they are, so some Russian scientists could consider him as someone valuable because he has important information. Maybe some scientist helps Hopper to return to America, so he can look for Eleven and thus face the last threat. But there is a possibility that the reunion between Hopper and Eleven does not happen this season. But this season will be a sad one, where the invasion of the planet occurs, and that all the people prepare to stop the Mind Flayer. Now, there is another possibility, and that is that who is behind the Russian experiments is really Brenner, who feels that the American government betrayed him. This would mean that he continued doing experiments and wants to open a portal in the Upside Down for revenge and acquire the power that exists in that place. This would mean that if Eleven is kidnapped, she could be taken to Russia, and the meeting between Hopper and Eleven could happen much sooner than we imagine. If this is the case, it would mean that Dr. Brenner has always been and will be the villain of Stranger Things, and is the one behind all the bad things that have happened. If we analyze this theory, it makes sense. Because how else would the Russians be doing experiments in that place? Who told them about the existence of the Upside Down and the power that would be found? Or how did they get a Demogorgon? Perhaps the answer has always been before our eyes, and that is that Dr. Brenner has been working with the Russians for a long time. This would explain why also the Russians kidnapped Hopper and have not given him, because if the real villain is Dr. Brenner, he would use Hopper as bait to make Eleven do what he wants. This opens the possibility that Eleven could be the one to open the way to the Mind Flayer because of Brenner's coercion, but this is a subject for another video. Let me know what you think. Why do you think Hopper has a flamethrower? And do you think Dr. Brenner is behind the Russian experiments? And if you want to know everything related to the universe of Stranger Things, subscribe and turn on the notification bell, because we will be uploading videos every day with the news of Stranger Things Season 4, theories, and rumors. You're in Stranger Things Geeks.